on the way to Tampa Airport, going to Los Angeles. That's the plane I'm gonna get on. Still kind of nervous, but gonna do it. Can't just stay on the ground all the time driving. I got to get over my fear. Going from here to San Francisco and then laying over to another one to go to Vegas. Then we're going to LA for a couple days. Can't wait. I've never been to either location. It's lit. Vegas, boy.
You're good.
I got a window sheet. Oh my God, I'm right over the engine.
In case of unexpected turbulence, keep your seatbelt fastened even when the seatbelt sign is off.
Yeah, I really need to smoke this morning.
I got an angel watching over me.
I'm
watching over you too, but I know it's watching over me.
Break.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to San Francisco. Local time is 11:04 a.m.
Made it to San Francisco. Rush to the next one. Look, the two of you. I'm tired. We've been going since about 6 in the morning. Matter of fact, let's call it 4 something, 5 something. Came from Tampa, Florida. Then we went to San Francisco, California. And then caught another plane to Las Vegas, where we're at now.
This train is going to Terminal 3 for baggage
got moved to a closer resort, closer to the strip. Get to see the big old Ferris wheel. Get to see the hard rock and the mountains.
Zoom in on. Couldn't I get somewhere else? Gotta get up and look at his brain every day.
We're in Las Vegas Airport, about to catch a flight to Los Angeles. In the airport though? The train liner.
You know about Roscoe's chicken and waffles, huh?
Okay. door, and she said, oh, I said, come on. The door was like, oh, snap. Everything you see on TV, quite legit. Yo, look at this. Jimmy Kimmel Live. TMZ Tour. Yo, I'm in Hollywood. I can't believe it. The Roosevelt Hotel. Yep, seen that before.
Y'all leave me alone.
Y'all seen that, right?
Yeah.
What? Is that normal? Boxed water. That's trippy as hell.
I tried to eat everything in one day on the spot.
What's wrong with that?
Creep, 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 creep. Oh, okay. Yo, what is that? Whoa, I never seen that like that. No, it's a stretch Ferrari. That's, don't go, don't leave. Wait, come back. That's crazy.
Oh, Mission Impossible Fallout.
But this is
Paramount
Pictures.
Okay, maybe not. I ain't got up there yet. Let me know when you got it so I can move.
Alright.
You got that too?
Yeah. Thank you.
I don't got the logo or nothing like
that. Oh, she did. This 20-year-old one, when that ladder got way up there. Oh, yeah. Thank you.
I had an aisle seat. Y'all want to be in it? Y'all mind? I had an aisle seat. And thankfully, they traded with me. So I got a window seat high. They're from Japan. Yeah, pretty cool. Yeah. So get to bring y'all this. Yeah, bruh, advertising a strip club. I kind of want to take them up on that.
warmth is real. That warmth is real. Oh my God. Go up to the rest. Check this view out, though. Vegas.
Billboard Awards. Uptown funk you up. Uptown funk you up. Uptown funk you up. I said uptown funk you up. Uptown funk you up. Yeah.
I had to put my shit on max power saver mode because I'm at 35%. My portable battery charger is dead and I ain't trying to go back. You see all this? Why would you want to go back so early?
Last night in Vegas, I turned 28 the day before we came out here. I'm thankful and super thankful that I made it to this age. Extremely thankful for everything that I've done in my life. Getting on the plane, leaving Las Vegas. It's been great. It's been fun. Tired of these plane flights, but went from not flying in 11 years to being on 5 planes in a week. But yeah, it's been fun. It's been dope. It's been everything I hoped it would be. Don't fly Frontier. They're trash. And these seats are whack too. But if you can't afford nothing else,
still, don't fly Frontier.
Nope.